Let's have a look now. We had a great night the other night at Melbourne's International Hotel. And Ted Mulry, Ian Meldrum with his beard off. Well, you know, it's not often that he's clean shaven. Another chance I get to hit him. And we all had so much fun there because Ted was being presented with his silver record from Gutted. And as the general manager of EMI, welcoming us all there. There was a big turn-up. There's Jeff Reynolds from EMI. Big turn-up at the reception. It was good news. There's lots of Ted's album, too, in the background there called Falling in Love Again, which we hope to get Ted on the show soon so that he can do all the numbers off the album for you. And Jeff is just handing the microphone over to a fella that doesn't talk very much, does he? Ian? But when he's prodded, he can get a few words out. And I think the truest word he ever said was about Ted Mulry, and he said that no one has ever done a record more justice, as in the case when Ted Mulry sang Falling in Love Again. It just seemed to suit Ted right down to the ground. It was right in his bag, just everything that he wanted. By the way, Ted's new record, Marsha, is doing big business too. It looks like getting off the ground and following up Falling in Love Again. It's odd to think that Ted only somewhere, I think it was about 18 months ago, was working a sort of big tractor bulldozer in Sydney. And zap, all of a sudden, then he turned into a great artist. And there he is now. There's Izzy Dye in the background. It was a great night. It was good to see Ted and everything go so well. And how about we get along and have a listen to the number. That's the reason why I got the silver record. This is Falling in Love Again, Ted Mulry, okay?
It's one.